Yo.
No face. No face. No face. No face. No face. No face.
No face.
No face.
We're gonna hang out. And watch a movie.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Damo, and I'm back with another video. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Damo, and I'm back with another video. And we here with a little quick reaction, you know what I'm saying? A little, something we gotta get out in the algorithm, you feel me? So, as we all know, we seen Drake drop 100 gigabytes worth of music. From what we heard on the DSPs, it was real, real good. You know what I mean? It was real good. It's Up, one of my favorite songs. I play that joint every day since I heard it. It's been fire. But there was this one little snippet that I seen on Twitter that I've been dying to hear. And he finally dropped it, man. He finally dropped it. And from what I was looking and reading on Twitter, apparently it got, you know what I'm saying, little shots at Kendrick still. That little thing still going on. Even though I think it's over. That's just me, though. But what I heard on Twitter, that joint was fire. So he finally dropped it. So we about to listen to it right now. No Face by Drake. And I ain't even gonna waste your time. Let's get straight to it.
Hey, what? This is the shit that my daddy had raised me on. Niggas got lit off the features I skated on. I gotta know. How you get lit off the nigga you hating on? Numbers untouchable, they got the data wrong. This is the moment I know they been praying on. What? Hey, what?
Come on.
Hey. Trying out a boy all, but fuck it, I'm staying on. Oh, keep on sending me slaps to go crazy on 40. Keep saying it's time to be patient. It's so many people, we turning the tables on. Capo got plans, but we'll say that for later on. Hush and keep saying they know that they played it wrong. Katie just text, what the fuck are we waiting on?
We
expressionless niggas be talking about don't shoot a messenger. 5-5-5, you get shot for way less than here. None of you pussies is blocking my blessings here. What? All these years throwing success in your face.
God.
All of these baddies obsessed with my face.
God.
All the shit they don't address in my face. God. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? No face, 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 no face.
Yo, this nigga Drake is skating on his joint, bruh. That's one thing about this whole beef, this whole Drake situation that I've never fronted on. Anytime Drake hop on a beat, not every time he hop on a beat, but anytime he skates on the beat, anytime he go crazy, I always give him his flowers. This nigga is skating on this beat. I'm like, yo. When I first heard this snippet, I was like, yo, I can't wait for this joint to drop.
No face, no face, no face.
Oh my gosh, it's messing up. Hold on.
No face, no face, no face, no face.
Come on.
No face.
Come on.
No face. 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 I don't get sleepy off no melatonin. My therapist put in a 30-day notice, cause I keep on talking about beefing and business and money and women. There's no diagnosis, they emptied the clip. Quick,
come on.
Swap that shit out and I came back reloaded. I'm just so happy that niggas who envied and held that shit and got to finally show it. I'm over the moon.
Damn.
I'm spreading my wings. I hop out cocoon. I'm studio trapping. I'm locked in the room. What? All these years throwing success in your face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? Yeah, no face. No face. No face.
Yo.
No face. 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 No face.
Yo, and the beat go dumb. The beat go dumb. Like the yo, this like, okay. Out of all the songs he just dropped on the streaming platforms, It's Up, No Face, shit, all of them, the beats go dumb. This nigga, yo, everybody knows, bro. If you know me, you know the instrumental is everything to a song, bro. The instrumental can really carry even the most garbage niggas. An instrumental can carry. This beat goes stupid. This shit crazy. I can't wait to listen to this in the car.
No face.
Come on.
Yeah.
Come on. Come on. I ain't gonna lie, It was some bars in there. It was some bars. I gotta go back and listen to it. If you caught them, let me know down in the comments below. I caught a few, but this beat just was hitting too crazy for me to completely pay attention to it. Like I said, bro, anytime Drake hop on a beat, bro, not anytime he hop on a beat, I take that back. Anytime Drake really go crazy, I always give him props. That's anybody with music. I don't care who you are. You know what I'm saying? When it comes to the music, if you killing shit, I'm gonna give you your props, no matter the predicament. So, you know what I'm saying? Go back and watch my other videos during the beef. Family Matters came out. I told you, the last part of Family Matters is my favorite part. I told you, Drake skated on that shit. Unfortunate what happened to the song, you know what I'm saying? How it got overlaid. But, like I said, I ain't cap. He skated. This shit right here, I'm not gonna lie. If he would have dropped this during the beef, it would have been some other shit. This shit right here. Oh my gosh, bro. That beat was jumping. Drake gonna be on some shit. Watch. We in the fourth quarter of the year. Drake gonna be on some shit. I'm telling you, Drake gonna be on some shit. He already announced he got a album coming out with Party Next Door. He just dropped 100 gigs worth of shit. Drake about to be on some stuff, bro. Y'all be ready. Y'all already know who I crowned the winner of that beef. That don't take away shit. This nigga dropping heat. If it's heat, I'ma say it's heat. Simple as that. With that being said, man, I appreciate y'all for tuning into the video, man. Let me know if you caught the bars. I caught a few. Enlighten me. Let me know some. Tell me what you think of this song. The beat crazy. Let me know what you think. With that being said, man, I'm going.